Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating new user profiles on your existing Netflix account. Ideally, you should create a new user account for every person who watches Netflix on your account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On the Netflix Who's Watching page, you can simply click Add Profile. If you are already logged in to a profile, you can get there by clicking your profile image at the top right of the screen and then selecting Manage Profiles. From there, you can then tap Add Profile. Give your new profile a name and click Continue. That user account will be created immediately. Tap the pen icon on the profile to edit some basic options, such as their default language and set up age restrictions. You can tap the pen icon at the top left here to change their profile image. The first time someone signs in to that profile, it will start the personalization wizard. To access more options for that user profile, on the browse page of Netflix, tap the profile icon from the top right and then select Account. In the Account page, scroll down to Profile and Parental Controls, and then open the user account you want to change settings for. From here, you can do things like add a profile pin lock, edit the subtitles appearance, and much more. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.